Off-spinner Ravikendran Ashwin took his 13th five-wicket haul as he helped India bowl South Africa out for 184 on the second day of the first test. The tourists began the day on 28-2 but struggled against the slow bowlers with Abd de Villiers, 63, one of only three batsmen to reach double figures. Ashwin, who took the new ball, was backed up by fellow spinners Ravindra Jadeja, 3-55, and Amit Mishra, 2-35. The home side ended the day on 125-2 in Mahalai, an overall lead of 142. To add to the Proteas woes, star paceman Dale Steyn did not take the field because of a groin problem. That left the tourists, already without Steyn's regular new ball partner Morne Morkel and all-rounder JP Dumina for this test, a bowler short. India opener Shikhar Dhawan bagged a pair after he fell to Vernon Philander without scoring for the second time in the game. But Murali Vijay, 47, and Keteshwar Pujara, 63 not out, steadied the innings with a second wicket partnership of 86, before Vijay was superbly caught at short leg by substitute fielder Tembo Bavuma, on for the injured Steyn.